My name is Juan, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of CaproX. We're spun out from Cornell University. We're a sustainable ag tech company that's focused on solving two problems initially: waste streams from the dairy production industry and unsustainable palm oil chemicals. We've had the best feedback we've ever had at any accelerator, incubator, pitch competition we've ever seen. Food Bites is really delivering on every promise we've hoped we could get, and we have a lot of work to do, and we're meeting a lot of valuable partners that are going to, we think, that are going to help us along the way.
My name is Daphne Mazarakis, and I'm here to talk about Local Coho, a startup company growing coho salmon in land-based, closed-contained operations, also known as RAS, or recirculating aquaculture. The benefits of being part of the winning family are huge, and based on everything that you've said and everything that I've experienced over the last couple of days, I could not agree more. So I'm thrilled. Thank you so much.
My name is Hector Saldivar. I'm the founder of Tia Lupita Foods. We're a Mexican-inspired food brand that uses better-for-you, healthy ingredients. With our list of clean ingredients, innovative products, and authentic family recipe, our mission is to build a bridge to better-for-you, healthy Mexican products.
It's been a long journey. We sold our first bottle of hot sauce in March of 2017, I still remember. But from then, it's just been a hustle. But the wins feel like the highest of the high. So right now, this is a win, and I feel really high.